My angle was off, I can see in the video. Wow.
Is Tax Village, home of the Poopanini people. Okay, Tack, we need to collect the magical plant such a bulb that can turn.
I got trolled by the sheep.
We need to go to the burial grounds to get the staff. Out of the way. Follow me.
And the Nervals. The Nervals didn't hit me though. They tried. They wanted to be trolls.
Dry Rock is not a friendly place. The rams are grumpy, the cacti explode, and all the people left a long time ago. Let's not spend any more time here than we have to, okay?
Nice. Okay, that was fast. Alright, I just reloaded my chat, so if you are messaging me in chat, I couldn't see it before. Probably not. I don't know. No. Okay, that was really fast. Hey, Nerval. It's gonna jump inside of you, basically. Okay. Okay. See you in a bit. Friendly Rock.
Nice. Okay, that's all the plants here. We should try somewhere else now.
come on. Yep, I could tell that was gold. Nice. Slowly knocking my some of best down, split by split. Thanks for the good luck. I hate this game.
This bucket will take us to burial ground.
I'm gonna lose a lot of time here.
This is the burial grounds. All of your ancestors are buried here. Many of them great Pokemon people. Everyone here is watched over by the great warrior. Oh, I see the statues Tavolva was talking about. We should
go over there. Right you are, Flora. Let's do it. We'll just take a detour. No, come on, dude. These freaking Nurbles. God, this split's gonna suck. Goodbye, every single bit of time I got in freaking Dryrock. Gosh. These Nurbles, man. They did this last run, too. Yeah, I'm gonna be probably even with my PB again after the split. We'll try that. Okay, so we won't try that next time.
Nice.
I feel like it alternates between places. Get wrecked. So sad, man. This is such a good run until that point. God, that's disappointing, man. We're not even gonna get sub 9 mummy. We're not even close. God, I'm actually disappointed. This has been one of the worst burial ground split we're done. Oh man. Oh well. What are you gonna do about it? I golded the last split, so I have a lot of cushion. I guess. Alright. Where do I have time save at anyways? I'm gonna go check. How do I check? I thought it was, yeah. Where do my big time save at? Oh. Mountaintop, for some reason. Sun Temple, obviously. And what's that? Spirit World, I have 24 seconds. Not gonna get that. Mummy Tomb's 34 seconds. What'd I do there? But yeah, I think the mummy got hit like 3 times. So my late game was really good. My early game was really bad. Okay, my timer's starting to get a little laggy. It's getting there.
Yes, you did it, Tack. This is a powerful weapon. I bet those awful nurgles don't stand a chance now. Hey, you know what? I bet you can also use this thing to pole vault yourself up onto higher ledges. This could come in handy. Tack, do you remember the plants Jabalba talked about? We should find them. Maybe you should try using your new staff to get up to that door.
Look at that time, just flying away.
We should try somewhere else now.
Look at that. Oh man. God. Why? Why?
Burial grounds is kind of creepy, huh? I know of another place we can get more plants. It's in Tree Village. Follow me. I'll show you the way.
It's not gonna work. I hit the A button a lot earlier, but he didn't jump, so I guess I didn't hit it. Like I don't know. Get out of the way, Nurgle. Jesus.
I don't know, you might already know this, but this elevator takes
you. Yeah. I haven't been able to complete a run in 3 days. Yeah. I haven't completed a run since my... Well, I completed a run yesterday, actually. Or maybe 2 days ago. Sorry about earlier. I disabled my mic for a recording video the other day. And I forgot to re-enable it. That's what happened there. That's why you couldn't hear me. I was talking. I greeted you and everything. I've been experimenting a lot with this game.
That's a bag of everlasting acorns over there.
Why do I always grab that ledge? I didn't used to. This is a terrible angle.
Awesome. Now your staff can work as a glow gun. Try to use the acorns to hit things that are far away. Remember, if you want the eggs, a nurgle nest. Smash it, Tackle. We'll be fighting nurgles all day.
Well, I mean, how long have you... You're talking about running this game, right? How long have you actually been learning it and stuff, you know? Like, starting out, it's okay not to finish a run. Trust me, I barely finish runs. I only finish runs I think are good, and that's terrible. That's a terrible thing to do. But that's just what I've been doing. I need to do, like, a no-reset run day. Super Mario Bros. 3. Yeah, that's right. I remember you talking about that. You accidentally pulled off the hardest glitch. Remember you telling me that? Long death animation? No. Okay. Yeah, it's okay what you stream. Especially early, because no one's going to see it. Nobody really, like... If it's bad and it fails, then you're not going to upload it to anything. Or post it to, like, a leaderboard or anything like that. Plus, if it's your first runs, then, I mean, there you go. It's your first runs. You have an excuse. My first runs were terrible. Well, my first finish run wasn't actually that bad, but my first runs weren't very good. Oh, crap. Let me try that. Streaming's gonna give me more motivation to try harder, though, so I guess it works out. Yeah, when I stream in front of a lot of people, it lets me, I want to try harder. So I'm assuming it's gonna be the same for you. I know when a lot of people are in my chat, I get a lot more talkative. But until then, I'm like, just quiet. Because there's nothing to do, you know, something to talk about. I guess I can talk about what I'm doing, but... You know, interacting with chat's like a big thing of... It's nice. People are very motivating. That's pretty fast. Wish I got that feather, but, you know, whatever. Alright, come on. This is weird. It's not gonna work. Come on! Oh, nice! See, that was close. See, I don't know. My throw hovers are all terrible, but that one always works. Knock on wood, I guess. No! Okay. That should be short, I think. My short death animation theory and stuff never works out, but it always feels like it does. Come on, get up there. That's pretty good, considering I golded the split last run and only lost like a second to my gold. Did you see the pins and needles fight last run? How that guy kept teleporting all over the place? It's not supposed to do that. Just say that. Come on, please. Okay. Oh man, it's about to cry. It's about to be a crying teenager. I missed that. Alright, this guy trolled the crap out of me last time. He tried it again, but he didn't get it, because I jumped. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I gotta highlight that. I think I'm gonna highlight that. That was crazy. That's never happened before. But he just teleported away, like... God, that sucked. You should have heard my mic. I was like, what?! Turn on his hacks, dude. I also got up to go get a drink of water during this cutscene. I have it right here. Water. You should drink it. I don't know. I need to get better golds on a lot of these things. I gotta play better. I could be pretty far ahead right now if it wasn't for burial grounds. I could be almost a minute ahead if it wasn't for Burial Grounds. Burial Grounds was terrible. I lost 20 seconds. Yeah, so I'd be like a minute ahead right now. I voided out twice in Burial Grounds, one of which is really, really slow. And it happens to me a lot because I always go for... I'll try to shorten the jump distance. He might go backwards. I might have messed that up. No, it's fine. I thought I hit him too early. Come on, I always... Don't do this to me. Oh, okay. That works, I guess. Friendly fire is enabled. Okay, that wasn't that much slower. That's quicker than my last one, because he freaking teleported everywhere. I need to practice that fight, but I don't have a save file to practice it on. My last run, I screwed this thing up here up too. Before I crashed. No matter what happens, I should lose time here because I get an extra Yorble here now. Come on. Okay, cool. Yeah, I had a nice gold. It was really good. But hey, I only got a second away from the gold this time. With this run. Which means I almost played perfectly again. Alright, come on. Please don't crash, dude. I don't want to crash. See, last one I was fine with crashing because I knew my mic was disabled. So I wanted to fix that. So in my head, I was like, a crash is okay. I'll be okay if I crash here. But now I don't want to because I'm... I actually want to do this. I don't know how to control the crash sometimes, though. I think right here should be fine. That's weird. That's... Okay. That was really weird. That should not have worked. He went the wrong way. But I think... My theory is as long as he doesn't hit the middle, it should be fine. Yeah, I lost 10 seconds because I got an extra Yorble. Because of a new route. Thank you, Liam.
This place is called Numa Dunes, but there's much more here than just sand. You'll find canyons, ruins, monster spawns, and if you learn how to use your sandboard, I bet you find Yorbles here too.
See, now the problem with having nice splits is that I haven't practiced throw hovering at all today. Now, it sounds like a bad thing right now, but I notice that the longer I throw hover, the worse they get. So I'm hoping that starting out with zero is going to give me, like, god throw hovers at the beginning. We'll see how it goes. It's kind of an experiment thing. We'll see how it goes. Alright, how much mana do I have? 285. That's actually really good. That's a lot better than I usually do. I usually have 260 here. Okay, I teleported to the right place, so that's good. That was might have been too early. Okay, it worked. Oh, well, that sucked. That orangutan had a trap for me. Did you see that? He was like, you just keep running forward. You try it. Gotta hate this nest sometimes. Okay, not bad. I was supposed to... I tried to hit it, do an L jump right there, and I didn't. Okay, I think I was a gold in my PB. Alright, come on, here comes the first throw evers. Let's see how I'm doing. Hoping I'm doing alright. Okay, alright. That's pretty nice. Not gonna lie. Don't get that very often in practice. I hate that hover now. Looks like this motor is attached to that elevator over there. Okay, that was kinda slow. That's alright. It's alright. I might miss this. I got it. Okay.
Oh, rats. A sheep here.
All right, come on. Come on. Yeah, I did one less hover.
No.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose a lot of time here because he's doing that. What do? I'll just skip that Yorble. Can't afford to go all the way back and get melons. So now I gotta get an extra one in Dry Rock Caverns, and I gotta get the ones in Mountaintop still. I probably could have gotten that one you die for, but whatever. This might be a gold now, though, but it'll be kind of a fake gold.
When in doubt, take the stick out.
I guess I jumped too early earlier, too. God, I hate this rope! This rope is like... This won't be a gold anymore, but still. I hate this rope right here. Okay, that was actually really weird. Well, this has been a disaster. Why are you not following me? I don't know. Maybe you don't like me. Maybe that's what it is. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, now I'm down two Yorbles, or I guess one, technically. And I'm probably still going to lose time. Hey, Cursed. What's going on, dude? Welcome to the stream. I think I've only seen you in Skelecat stream once. That's when a camera sword was found. Come on. There you go. I climbed inside of the log just now. I should have thrown over there, I don't know why I didn't. Wait, shoot, I have to ask you if you want to do music for the Tac-Man game. I can arrange already made pieces, but I don't think I could, create my own music. I've tried, I've created my own music before, but it was like impossible to play. It sounded really good, but... Come on, man. This is not a big doorway. Oh. That was weird. Never done that before. This is what I get for being happy about that hover at the beginning. Okay. Yeah, a lot of people, thanks for saying you're happy to see. Yeah, and a lot of people, a lot of new people are running this game. I don't know where it exploded from all of a sudden. I just found it because I was sitting in class one day and I was like, holy crap, there's a game I played when I was little and I can't think of what it was called. And I was like, holy crap, it had like this Indian dude. Then I realized it wasn't an Indian dude. And I found it. I ended up finding it. I have a lot of time saved here for some reason. I don't actually know what I did. My chat's in a really inconvenient location because my phone was dying and my computer can't run more than everything necessary for streaming. It's too old. Alright, can I make this? That's the question. Yes. Don't take fall damage because I go all the way out there. Got that clip pretty quickly. That's good. How'd I lose 2 seconds? What is my gold? Does my gold skip the two things there? Because I don't think I've ever done that in a run. I have no clue what I'm doing that loses 19 seconds. It's gotta be skipping those two Yorbles. But I've never done that in a run, so I don't see why that's in my splits. I did it staffless, but this is any percent. I didn't practice this one either. Okay, got it. Oh god, please no! Oh man. That was spoopy. Thought it was over, dude. Also, I gotta check out that Staffless one. Staffless isn't as long as I thought it'd be. Staffless is pretty fun, too. I like running Staffless. I still want a category, something called like any percent throw hover list or something. I think that'd be fun. Because then I could play with skill and not hoping that I get the frame stuff. Which, I mean, I guess you can classify that as skill, throw hovers, but I don't know. I just find throw hovers so inconsistent that I can't reliably do them, ever. It's gotta be like a good day, you know what I'm saying? I have to have a good day. Let me turn my TV down. It's probably an echo. I went the wrong way. Oh no, okay, got it. Clutch. Yeah, but I'm probably, the next thing I'm gonna do, if I PB again, or if I don't PB in the next like couple of days, then I'm probably gonna do a throw hoverless. I'm gonna try to route a throw hoverless category, but I'm really bad at. Yeah. I don't know if it would be considered a real category. It probably sounds like I'm just trying to get a world record in something else. But, like, the run would be considerably longer. Throw hovering wouldn't be there, so you'd have to do a lot of... I don't know. It just sounds really cool to me. It sounds like a fun category. Or I guess maybe not fun when you get the chicken temple, but other than that, it sounds like a... like an okay category. The problem with staffless though is I'm running against a near, like if I want to do another staffless run, I'm running against a near perfect Sun Temple, if not perfect. It was really good. I had a really good Sun Temple. Any percent, my Sun Temple's okay. My gold Sun Temple's still not even that good. I just can't get it. I can get good ones to practice, but not in runs. Chicken Temple has some hoverless strats. Does it? That's good. Because, like I said, I'd be all for it. Like, item storage, that's okay for me to get still. I just don't want anything where you have to throw hover. That'd be good. Where am I going to? Dry Rock 2? Okay. How much mana do I have? I'll lose time in caverns because I have to get an extra Yorble. But it'd still be faster than going all the way back and getting a melon. That sign's not supposed to be there. Who put that sign there? I'm not writing all collectibles, by the way. I'm still waiting for Liam to get that. I think Liam would... I'm kind of excited to see Liam's route. Don't miss this, come on. That was kind of weird. I hit A to jump out of the water and he wouldn't. I'm always scared climbing out of there too, because one time I grabbed a ledge and like shot downwards for some reason. Which, I mean, that happens a lot in other places, but it sucks to have in there. Numa Dunes was routed yesterday? That's awesome, dude. I'm excited. Alright, I'm really low on mana right now, but I think I'll last. Because my last run I did, I had like 60 coming in here. It was terrible. Oh god, I don't usually roll there. Okay. That's awesome, dude. What was your time? Get off me. Darn, man. It's little nervals. I don't know where all my mana goes in these routes now. I used to have 100 coming out of this, and now... not even close. I can't read your message yet, because I... oh, okay. I read something about sub 12, so... I'm assuming something went wrong. Oh god, okay, I made it. Okay, I'm not gonna lose any time to that. Now here's where I lose time, because now I have to go all the way over here and get this Yorble. God. Oh, I didn't take fall damage. Or I guess I didn't get stunned. That was really weird. Could have been sub 12, but I lost Fire Flower to at Bowser, so I had to kill him very slow. Oh, gotcha. Holy crap. Dude, I'm not losing that much time. I gained time. Wait, come on. Okay. Oh, nope. I gained time there. What? KB must have sucked then. As long as I have 10 going into that one room, I should be fine. Oh god! Oh no! That's not very good. I still didn't lose much time. The Sun Temple's been here for way longer than I can remember. Many of the secrets have been lost. Okay. We'll take it slow. Take it slow. Should I go for this skip? Yeah, why not? It paid off. Nice. They used to be much more precise to me, but then I figured out I just have to not hit A too late on the first one. He almost ended my life just now. Don't kill me! Oh, please land. Oh, nice. Woo! That was close. Alright, 51 mana. 51 mana. I keep missing my second swing. No! Okay. nice staff equip. Ah! Stop doing it! Oh god. Best item storage I've ever gotten. Alright, this rope trolls me more than anything else in this game besides the first plant. I'm telling you, do triplets is the way to go. If you do triplets with your controller to the music, you got it, man. So low on mana. Gonna grab this other feather. Moment of truth, man. Moment of truth. I feel like I'm gonna hit my B too early. Come on, let's do it. Nice. Give me that mana, please. Thanks. Sorry, doorway. When in doubt, take the stick out. I have no crazy feet. Typical, but expected, so it's okay. Whoa! 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 I did that little staff jump as a celebration, even though it was an accident. Look at that gold, dude. Heck yeah, man. Alright. Let's get this feather. Is this green? Yeah. I think he's gonna get a blue, right? He was going for a blue, right? Yeah. Yellow. Another blue. Whoops. I got that feather so something would spawn there, and a feather spawned. He's got red now, so... Nope. Splits are pretty good. This fight's been pretty bad so far. You dance, Tack. That was absolutely terrible. Wow. Nice. Let's cooperate. No, he went to the yellow. I'm losing time already. I could tell this is a pretty bad fight. Whoa, what? Thought he had a lot more health than that. I thought he had a lot more health than that. Because I wasn't paying attention. How much mana do I have? Probably not enough for Crazy Feet. Wait, no, I got a feather. I got a feather in the fight. I have a second of Crazy Feet, I think. Maybe some more. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm usually out of Crazy Feet here. That's because I always get the Super Yellow Jump really late. Burn. No, please, no. Oh, nice. Almost did the big mistake that cost me a lot of time. I do that all the time in runs. I need to remember that I have to drop down and then jump. That's my big problem there. I don't know how synced I am. Okay. Might run out of might run out of mana. Well, no, actually I have 40. I thought I had a lot less than that. I need water.
Chicken Island is home to a people that work.
So I rolled, but I didn't change my direction because I saw tag.
It's really made up of many little islands. The area is filled with air and water geysers.
Wow. Okay. I hate golding sometimes because I feel like I do something wrong because I should not have saved 8 seconds there. Here we go with this clip. Okay. Hey. Mama Painbow.
This is a really sacred area. Many special Pupamoon ancestors are buried here. Right, okay. Here's what we need to do. We need to get the mummies out of their tombs and bring them.
I wish some of my theories in mummy tombs worked. I was kind of hoping that maybe the loading zone is somewhere on this map and it just gets moved when you get all the mummies. But I don't have a way to test it. Because you'd have to search for the loading zone anyways. I don't know. That theory is probably like 100,000% false, but I was hoping. Okay. I checked right beneath the center of the room. I thought maybe, hey, maybe the loading zone's like beneath the map. You know, like right under the middle of the room, but it's not there. Because wherever it is, we have infinite throwovers here. We have trampolines all over the place. So it'd be easy to get to if it were somewhere, but I don't think it's anywhere. Way too early, way too early, way too early. I'll lose time here. Way too early again, dude. Okay, I gotta wait till I see him on the screen. Darn, I do this every time. I really need to practice this part. Okay, see, if I wait till I see him, I can do it, okay? I need to get that through my skull, through my thick skull. So I'll lose, what, how much time is that? Like 20-ish seconds? Probably more. But I have 30 seconds to save on the second mummy tombs because I died, so hope I can get that. I think it's because I died. It's either because I died or because the mummy got hit, I remember that, but I think I died as well. Don't know for sure. But I'll definitely lose time on the split. Oh no, I'm stuck. Okay. Nice stare. Oh my god. Yeah?
I'll plant and see if he's home.
Okay.
And if you just go by there and he'll fill that thing out for you.
Alright, can I do it in like 30 minutes?
Yeah, but you need to see if Alan's home too and let him do it.
Yeah, when I went over Emily's house, he wasn't there. I brought the thing, it's in my glove box, I think.
Yeah,
But he wasn't there.
You should try both of them tonight. That way you can turn it in tomorrow and pick up your football.
Oh, yeah. I will.
Are you going to take Brittany and pick hers up if she don't want to ride the bus? Or will you take Brittany if she don't want to ride the bus?
Yeah. But I think she wanted to get a ride from Wanda. I think. Yeah, I think she was asking me, or she was like, I'm getting a ride from Wanda, and I was like, I'm supposed to give you a ride tomorrow.
What?
She was talking about getting a ride from Wanda. You might want to talk to her about it. She was talking about getting a ride from Wanda, and I said, I'm supposed to give you a ride because I got to get my report card and get some signatures for this application. Mama Painbow. You're from the southern states, aren't you? Yes, I am. From Tennessee. United States of America. Line them up. Oh god. Almost knocked him in the lava there. That nerve will cause me so much pain. God, I'm losing time already. Oh no. Yeah, this is bad. Lost 50 seconds to that? No way. No way, dude. It's ridiculous. Shouldn't have lost 50 seconds to that. I should go cry somewhere. That's a lot more than I thought I'd lose. Why'd I lose 50 there? Failing that thing 2 times, does that really cost 50 seconds? It did take me like 2-3 tries to clip into here, so I guess that also kind of went into it, but still, it's a lot of time. Go right there. There you go. Okay, he didn't hit the mummy. That's good. Oh God. Dude, these freaking darts. Alright, you gotta go down. You as well. Please don't hit him. Okay. I don't know where that guy came from. That works too. I'm inside the mummy. Low percent could be a thing. Isn't low percent just 100 durables? And no staff? I mean, I guess you wouldn't get acorns too, so it'd basically be throw hoverless. Durables and they all run, no power ups. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about the mana stuff. Ah, oh, dude. Wow. That was really fast until that point. Oh man, no crazy feet? I hate it already. Thought so. This is really fast until the way back. I think it had potential to be a gold. Dude, please don't do this to me. Jeez. Intercepted, dude. Let's go. Let's get out of here, mommy. I couldn't imagine doing TAC without crazy feet. I wonder, what about New Game Plus? Oh man, you do the first framer? You'd switch to a file with crazy feet, and then boom, you have crazy feet the whole time. That could be a category, but I don't like it. I think that Skelecat said that he got the amulet effects one time to carry over, so if we can find out how that happened. Alright, here's where this will determine whether I PB or not.
I've come to this place.
This place.
Spirit world. There's some way for you to enter spirit form, but we'll have to figure it out as we go. Hey, look, I think that's a
I only have 50 mana, so I think I'm low. Wait, no, I think I get a lot here.
Spirit vent is
think I'll play it safe too. Or miss completely. That works too. Bad angle. I'm too low. You know, for a split second there, I thought I switched to melons while I was mashing the buttons. I thought I was gonna summon a melon. That should work. Yeah. So I can try a balloon thing. I think my PB got first. Oh man, I thought I forgot one. Hello, face. I'm so glad that balloon thing worked. I remember jumping over the gap at first. Don't mess up. Thanks, man. I'll work on it. Who found it? I found that. The balloon skip. Man, I'm feeling nervous. I don't like this feeling. Why does this happen to me? I hate feeling nervous.
Yes, you have enough marbles.
I've never grabbed that ledge before.
Now all we need to do is get Rock Spirit from the spirit world.
Super Skink found the throw hover over the gap, and I remember I was like, hey, I need to. We have balloons here. There's got to be a way to skip this gap, right? And I worked on it for like 30 good minutes. All right, here we go. Cool. Yes, sweet. I've practiced that a lot. Now I get it within like the first 10 to 15 tries. And I used to get it either second try, I swear to God, I used to get it either second try every time, or like 50th try. That's how my runs used to be. And I've practiced it. Now I can't get it very early anymore. But I can get it more consistently. Did I switch to crazy feet? I don't think I did. I forget. Yeah, we skipped this guy. We skip those guys. I wish we didn't, because I hate this throw hover, but we do. This throw hover's cost me like 2 or 3 runs, which isn't a lot, but they were really good runs. So do I have crazy feet? That's a question. I do now. There are new strats in Playlog that I haven't discovered yet.
Little buddy.
Nice.
Oh god, I have heartburn.
So special. It has magical powers. As long as you're at full health, it'll cause you to run faster and jump higher and farther.
I took damage here, but I think I regain health here, right? Pretty certain I do. Yeah. Awesome. Golded by 0.8 seconds. Hey, how much mana do I have? 108, I'll get some extra mana just in case.
I'm pretty sure the moonstone you're looking for is at the top of the temple. All I need to do is find a way up there.
I think I'm gonna go that way almost every run now. That's a good opportunity for mana. You always spawn with full health? Alright. Just making sure. I can throw hover up there, but I don't feel like doing it. Yeah, there's some faster Tlaloc strats now, but I don't think I'm going to go for them, because I've never practiced them. Huh. Oh, come on, man. Wow. There's something I discovered. Last time I faced Tlaloc, I did this weird jump. It had to do with, like, two throw hovers, and you'd make it. But it's really risky, because it's right at the beginning of the second phase. So you'd have to restart. And I think there's a triple jump that's not very risky from, like, the middle of the, if you hover over the rhino section. But I don't know that one, so I'm just gonna go normal strats. We just haven't experimented a lot with the final boss yet. But there's a lot of stuff that you can still do. Well, I hope he saves the top for last. I can get the quick moonstone. I forgot to split, didn't I? I always forget that split. Was it up here? No, here. So where'd that guy land? Almost hit that button. Okay, I think I got the quick kill. Unless some chicken. Okay. I won't be able to get the moonstone quickly though. Oh, almost did. That's close. I might see my timer's a little laggy right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and warn that my final split is probably gonna be like 2 seconds late, but I'll watch back on stream to see what it is, and if I'm not allowed to change it then I won't. But a lot of times my timer's kind of laggy right now, it'll split like a second or two late. Just not screw this up.
Attack, you know how I've been telling you a little about each place we visited? Well, I don't have anything to say about the Dark Temple except be careful. I don't like this place.
You can't help to defeat me. Boy. You are no champion. You simply do not possess the power. I think I can summon a melon right now and not summon it later, but I'm not sure. Nice try, Nerville. Nice try. Yeah. Oh, almost missed that jump, dude. You hovering over both is a known strat. Yeah, I'm talking about hovering from the second one to the last one instead of hovering over the thing. It's like a two time throw hover. It's probably already known, like I said, but I did it when I was practicing. I'm not gonna claim that I did it, but like, it's like from right. I don't know how to describe it. But yeah, it's probably already known. I don't know it. That's what I was kind of going for. That was late anyways.
Let me see when I should have split. I'm watching back. It was a 126, 50, 59.
It was still a 59. Nice. It was a really early 59 though. It was like 59.11. That was my fault. I split late. Yeah, look at that. So yeah, the strat is don't practice throw hovering before a run, and there you go. It's alright though, because Skelecat's going to get it back soon, I'm telling you. He gets so far ahead, and then I think it's Spirit World that always throws him off. It's always Spirit World that tends to mess him up. Alright, so after the credits, there's one more order of business I do after every run. And after the stream, I gotta make some calls. See you, dude. Thanks for joining the stream. Later, Ma. Are you making fun of me? You think it's something Tennessee people say? No, I'm just messing out. I mean, I'm just messing with you. Later, Ma. Enjoy these beautiful credits and the beautiful backgrounds. Ryan the Kid, Rottenberger, Rothenberger, Mario Wabble, Wabble, Monica Vallejo, Peter Dilly, or D.A., Kathy Halgeson, Michael Pattison, Sarah Bincliffe, Sarah Nicholson, Susanna Dieck, Bern Kurtz, Sam Jacoby, that's one of my favorite pictures. I like that one. Tag just looks so weird. Looks like a puppet. But hey, subbed 127 hype. Didn't even notice. The testers! Alright, one last order of business. And I've drastically shortened what it is. It used to be kill all the sheep, and now it's just kill. Now it's epic kill the sheep. Why is this happening? Oh, it stopped. Alright. Done. Amazing. A great game. Good time. Sub 127. My stream's buffering, and I'm hoping that it's not. So yeah, that was it. Alright, now watch this. I'm gonna show you. My game does not like me killing all the sheep. I'll show you that right now. It's probably not gonna happen because I'm showing it on stream for the first time. But the game does not like me killing these sheep. I can tell you that right now. It hates it. There, see? Froze. Happens every time while I'm killing these sheep. The game just doesn't like it. Alright, well, my stream's buffering a lot, and I don't know if that's me or what, but... Yeah, thanks for watching. I'll go submit this time, and then I'll... Do the thing. It crashes every time, I'm telling you. Every single time I kill the sheep, it'll crash. Every time. It's not... I don't think there's been...